Oh. Oops. I loaded 125. It's 130. I wonder how long that is. I'm going to make a note of timestamps next time. So understand how long that is for. As opposed to resting. Oh. Okay. 104. 96. Time 4:35. Less than 30 seconds. Really short time. That's a really short amount of time. 98.
101. See one more up there. This is mostly an easy day. It's all the pull-ups and the curls.
Me too. I'm excited.
I'm also looking forward to it. Hopefully I can get some time in. Well, nice. I'm no bodybuilder. Just a noob.
Now up, 5 sets baby weights on the bench press. All of 85 pounds. It's a slow, long road. Yeah, not worried about my heart rate.
Checking for all time sick. It's not my end.
So far, that's about it.
Short pause. Minutes in. I like these ones. They go so fast. I like the other deadlift days taking a long time.
1.4.
So wait a while.
Only five. That's it. One point two. One 13.
5. Or 6. Still happy. I think I need to play around with the breathing exercises more. Driving my heart rate up.
Go down. I'm going to ride this out for a while. If I hit a plateau, maybe I can introduce additional volume after deload. besides just slowing down the movement.
Anyways.
36 minutes in.
Number 18, number 46. That's not bad. Six more periods from that, I think it's enough. Thank you. 128. Still very fast. 119. Seven. You know, that would be good. No, except it's like,
second guessing myself on my weights. Because I loaded the bar wrong for squat. But that is 30 pounds on each side.
Oh, no. 102. Four. Chat bot. Hello. Thank you.
Okay. Goodbye.